Here are some things that I expect my future husband to pay for. Number one, all trips. I want to go see the world. I mean, I've seen a lot of it already, but I want to see like the world's most beautiful beaches. Like I want to go to Santorini, Bora Bora, Turks and Caicos.
Can you shut the fuck up?
Like I'm a water baby. Scorpio season is here. My birthday's next week. Like take me on a trip. I want to see a beach. Next is a night nurse because I want kids, not just one, not just two, but a bunch. I can't be up all night with these kids trying to breastfeed. Like, how am I gonna get any sleep? Like,
damn.
He needs to pay for night, because I know he ain't gonna get up to feed nobody, you know what I mean? And even if he does, he doesn't have the tits. So, like, my plan is to, like, stock up the freezer with some breast milk, have the night nurse come and feed my baby while I can sleep, and then, you know, in the morning, I can take over. Number three is a maid because, one, I already keep my house clean. I'm pretty good at that. But again, me plus a husband plus kids, like, I'm gonna need help. So a maid to come, like, once a week, twice a week, however much I need her, like, he's gotta have that covered. Number four is a driver so that I can pay attention to my kids in the passenger seat and not have to focus on the road and then two kids in the back fighting and screaming and arguing, carrying on, and I have to like keep my eyes on the road while slapping somebody in the back. Not literally, but you know what I mean. Like I can't be arguing with kids and focusing on the road. That doesn't work. Number five, a personal Zumba instructor. And I say Zumba because I love Zumba. I love to dance. And if it was like a personal trainer, I just get so annoyed at them. Come on, 50 more reps. Get down and give me 50. I can't deal with that. But Zumba, yes. And I need someone there to like motivate me. You know what I mean? So like that.
Mental health.
That would be definitely something I need from my husband. Last, I say online shopping because that's where I do most of my shopping. Like, as a plus size woman, it's just better clothes, better quality, better options when you're shopping online. So I'm gonna need a credit card just for online shopping. Those are some of the things that I need my husband to pay for me.
Every time I see one of these videos, I'm just like in a bewilderment. Like, looking like how you look. How are you making the demands that you're fucking making and then casting aspersions on every other man in the world? It's like, she's demanding a man do pay for everything and then pay for stuff that she would normally have to do. Cooking, cleaning, anything, taking care of the actual child. So you demand a man pay for your entire life. Then you demand he pay for everything that you would have to do so that you can do nothing.
No, she wants the easy way out. She wants the easy
it's
life.
It's goofy.
She doesn't want to do anything, like you said. She doesn't want to clean.
She doesn't want to
take care of the kid at night. Like, if he's providing all these things for you, why aren't you doing anything?
And then she calls the dudes who can't afford to, or simply not, forget can't afford, who simply don't want to pay for, oh my God, Shrek to do whatever they want to do, that they're broke boys. Like, this is crack. It's crack that they're handing out by you. You have the crack smoking lips, whatever. You crack.
It's crazy how she demands that a man do all these things for her, but yet she can't even look good for her man. She's talking about going to Zumba class, but she's an overweight girl. You can't even halfway decent.
She's talking about plus size, so you don't. So you shouldn't even be working out. So what you going to Zumba for?
You're demanding all these things, but you can't look good and look nice and sexy for your man by shredding some weight, but yet you're what?
Listen. Goodbye. The fuck out of here.